this guy or son that they buy from Niger.
Okay.
So with that, that they exchange money, that they change money before they buy her. Okay. So that is it. Now they can hire well.
Okay.
And fuel, diesel. Let's say like those big lorry trailer, they're not going to use fuel. Now diesel.
Yeah.
Diesel now, 300 something thousand naira by a liter.
Okay.
So now they can hire.
Okay. Okay. So that means that.
But including this in the market. Oh, yeah. A bottle of oil is 700 naira.
Okay, now, mommy, we don't say as you, we don't use only meat to cook. We don't use only meat to cook. So you self now, you dey buy from other people. You dey buy other things. You only to come and get.
I bought for yesterday, 700 naira a cup. I buy oil, 700 naira for bottle.
So it's related.
That's how can I make a pot of soup. You see, now, so this situation where we deny it too high.
Okay.
Our body they hurt. They hurt. I'll carry a gun. Yes, sir. If you are gone, I go carry a gun.
After all, you don't have to class before. Price of last year and this year, any changes?
Well, there are changes, sir. Of course,
there's big changes. Now, what do you think is the major reason?
Well, I'm saying because of the fuel scarcity.
Okay.
Due to our Nigeria economies.
Okay. Is there any difference in the price?
Yes, so there's a very big difference.
Okay. Now, what do you think is one of the modalities that affects this this price difference?
I don't hear you.
Is the difference on the increase or on the decrease?
It has increased very much.
Very much.
Yes, sir.
100%. Now, what do you think is the reason behind this increase? What do the market women tell you is the reason for this increase?
They tell you that it's Buhari regime. Everybody will tell you it's Buhari. So we don't, yes.
Okay, now that it's Buhari regime, what do you think we can do about it? Because it's not only fish you need. You're going to buy okra, you're going to buy more. You're also going to buy other things. And I believe that all the things you have added as well. So now, does it affect your pocket as in salary-wise? You that's bringing out the money?
Yes, it does. I'm a copper. They don't pay us anything. They only pay us 19,800.
The fact remains that the increment of prices of commodities in the market is really embarrassing. There's no security of price of the products in the market. Like now, I came to the market to buy some foodstuff. I discovered that the price of a rubber of garri have skyrocketed to the extent that even it's really contradicting with what I projected from home. You understand? And even on before now, I will even tell you that on before now, it's a little bit better. But since this January, the thing is really it's really disheartening. We don't know where we are going to in the country. That's just the fact. We don't know where we are going to.
Okay. I believe you must have asked the people who sell these things there, why is it like this? What has been the reason?
The fact is this, if you ask any average Nigerian why the prices of commodities are going up, they will always tell you that it's Buhari. You understand what I'm saying? But the fact remains that the problem might not really emanate from the present administration. There is fault somewhere, and if that fault is not corrected, even the incoming administration will still inherit the same challenge. You understand?
Why other people they complain say things go up now, but I'm surprised now you they tell me say things go down.
Hey, now the question there, if you're in the market, they're there, where?
Okay.
If you're not there, that's
the market,
the chief. Hey, the chief, where? Now.
Okay. Now, you know, so maybe all these things you do chop. Now, maybe all these things you do chop. You will chop other things. If you want to buy other things, how would it be for market money when you take the pay to buy food?
The deal be cheap too.
Okay. It now it
okay, things where you de buy, follow other people buy too now. Now only this your own entry for inside. Things where you de follow the buy will be food, it here too.
Okay, now what you do now? Now only rice.
Rice.
Now only rice.
Now only rice you do chop.
No. Gari the dear.
Okay. Now if you want to buy those things, you know they affect your pocket as person where they do business.
So I do something.
So no problem. So we want to believe that. What did they come to tell you?
Say be the reason we make those things dear. We make garri dear. We make rice dear. What did they say be the reason?
I don't know that one.
But everybody blame Buhari. Is it true? Say na Buhari.
Hey, na so they talk.
Na so they talk.
So
you said they blame Buhari.